great-grandfather, Clayton Floyd Lee, also known as Mr. Heights, was a major influence in his society. He always said, "A good deed is only a good deed if nobody knows," and wanted to instill that in his family and the future generation. Mr. Heights was born May 5th, 1921, and passed April 23rd, 2002, of a heart attack in his car. In 1938, he took over the family business, Clayton Lee Plumbing, and became the youngest master plumber in the state of Texas at the time. He served in the U.S. Navy during World War II from 1944 to 1946. He was stationed in San Diego, California, and worked as a pipe fitter, repairing ships that had been damaged in the war. My great-grandfather was a lifetime member of Baptist Temple Church. He was also a charter member of the Houston Heights Association and the Houston Heights Chamber of Commerce. My great-grandfather was also president of the John H. Reagan World War II Memorial Association. He worked to raise funds to build and maintain the memorial. He raised over $500,000 for the memorial. He was a member of the Rotary Club of Houston Heights since 1960 with perfect attendance. He received Rotarian of the Year Award in 1978 and 1979. Rotarian Hall of Fame Award in 1989, Rotarian Hall of Fame in 1989, and Rotarian President Award in 1997. He was also a member of the Reagan Masonic Lodge, where he received his 50-year pin in 1999. On April 19, 2010, the Rotary Club of Houston Heights held a dedication of Clayton Lee Plaza. His family and friends were in attendance to celebrate his life and accomplishments. My great-grandfather was an amazing man. He had a lasting impact in everyone's lives. His memory lives on in the hearts of everyone he met.